nicely placed shoulder into the midsection. Wow, size taking it to the air. Springboard dropkick again, floats over for the side press, hooks a leg, and size almost with a big upset.
See, and I think this is important for size. I think it's important for him to get off to a fast start to build his confidence against somebody the likes of Grand Metalik.
And Grand Metalik has faced some of the world's best, including NXT's elite, Finn Balor and Shinsuke Nakamura. So he's no stranger to the spotlight or a big fight feel.
Yeah, but size is no stranger to good competition himself. I mean, he's gone against guys like Sami Zayn and Super Crazy.
Ducks under the clothesline.
And there's a kick!
Super kick to the sternum. And look at the agility of Grand Metalik.
He can come from anywhere. And Size is knocked out of the ring. See, this is where he's in danger. You never know what a luchador is going to do when a guy's outside the ring. Holy cow!
Big board topical hero by Grand Metalik.
Have you ever seen anything like that before?
Not with the springboard of the middle rope.
Incredible balance.
An incredible splash. Hooks a leg. And Size able to kick off. So Grand Metalik already showcasing his myriad skills.
I love it. This is the first match of the Cruiserweight Classic, and we're already seeing things that I have never seen before. And look at that hard hitting.
Lands on the apron. Oh, roundhouse kick knocks Grand Metalik off the apron.
I think that's an underrated part of Size's game. He has an incredible head kick, and you don't know what he's going to do from here. He's crazy. He's literally insane. Look at that!
Shooting star press! It's Terrio Daniel! Unbelievable move by Alejandro Size!